What is up, guys? Devin Stevens here, and I'm just going to do a second update on my Traxxas TRX4. And I'm not sure, but many of you may know that I installed a little light kit on here. Very extremely bright. And so I installed that at a little switch up here. It's kind of hard to get to. Anyway, I got most of this stuff, 98% of the stuff I built or found. This I found, and this I custom found, and this I found it in a little adventure kit thing. But all the rest of the stuff is in this little web. But all the rest of the stuff is completely homemade. Out of weird stuff. Now the first thing on our list is this little Honda... Yeah, sorry, the booster drone. Honda EU1000 mini generator. Made this out of a little chunk of wood, some plastic, and a primer bulb out of a bullet shell. See that there? Gas pipe. Next item we got here is Deluxe, cool, standard. Some wood. Basically, I found some sticks in my backyard, chopped them up split them, I should say, with a little wood carver. I just took a hammer and split them in half and chunks and bundled it all together with a hair tie. I made some sleeping bags out of wrap of foam. I just tied them together with a little string. I made a little, bundle of firewood, I guess. I lost the piece of wood. But just little logs or sticks I found in my backyard, and I just cut them up and made them as that. Made a little tiny RC car with no remote. Yes. I was on the trail and I lost a remote, so I gotta make another one. Got a little antenna there looking thing. That's the antenna, I'm sorry. Got that, and finally, next, I'm gonna do. Very well strapped down, just so I don't lose it. Stickers inside of these. That wasn't very good glue. Made a little Coca-Cola ice chest, which some, many of you may know, as in my last video. I'll do that back. Anyway, with this, just pop this off with kind of sturdy or something. Okay, I can't use that. Yes, okay. A little bit better, not much. I've got this little Coca-Cola cooler, missing the Coca-Cola sticker. I got that, and the lid actually comes off. I just made that, the lid, and then in there, I have, which many of you may know from my last video, mini Coca-Cola bottles. Yeah, the pencil, some stickers, and Corona bottles of beer, and some ice and stuff in there. So aside from that, my very last item, which I am most proud of, that I made being 14 years old. Sorry, it's raining outside, if you guys hear those little clunks. Sorry, my garage is a mess. We're kind of in the middle of moving from to this house. It's a long story. Anyway, I will move this over to the back there. I won't see it yet. And next week. Bye. I made a little steel chainsaw. Now I am very proud of this. This is a little pull starter there. I even got the little on and off switch with a, supposed to be on and off, but little safety mechanism thing. And so I'm most proud of that. I'm still gonna add some teeth on that, but I'm not sure if I should. Little engage, disengage handle, that's what that black little marble's thing there. Little handle, for you to grab all the stuff, so. Yeah, those are the things that I have in my T-Rex for. I'm planning on hopefully getting a metal tow hitch thing, metal tow hitch, and a an actual working winch, the one that actually works. This one's just on there for looks, because if I take it off, it looks ugly. So, yeah. So that's what that's in my T-Rex for. I wish this opened, but it isn't. Actually, I could add some more stuff if I really wanted to. I don't know what I should add. What should I add? None of those really I think I'm gonna make a Coleman lantern. Put in the comment section down below, which one of these objects should I add? I already got number 2. And which one? Just comment the number down below. In the comment section below. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see y'all in the next video. Deuces, my friends.